Gene Barth. They need a cage to put those guys in, a cage match.
They forgot it's Thanksgiving.
Well, one thing, that just because the offense moves, that doesn't give the defense a free shot at your quarterback. Britt Hager come in and hit Aikman. That has to be a penalty against the Eagles.
We've got entrenchment on the defense. Unnecessary roughness fouls with the exception that number 74 defense is disqualified. 74 defense is disqualified.
I still don't agree with that. They still gave, even though they throw Mike Pitts out of the game, you don't get a free shot. You see, they jumped off on defense. Now the whistle blows, they're stopping the thing. You don't get a free shot to come in and throw the quarterback down.
It's
that's
not
what
74.
Started.
It's 54. It's Hager.
Well, Hager was the first guy that made the hit. I would say that Pitts probably did something in here. See 74 there? Probably something in that pile, some action in there.
And Buddy Ryan wants to make sure who is disqualified. Hager's the guy who made the hit on Aikman.
Well, the guy that originally jumped off sides was Jerome Brown. If the whistle doesn't blow, they can get the quarterback. If the whistle does blow, then they shouldn't be able to hit him.
And now they are saying that it was Pitts who was disqualified. But I think they're going to take another look.
I don't know what they disqualified him for, but they could disqualify
him. Let me restate the fouls. We had an encroachment foul against the defense, which was enforced. We have offsetting, unnecessary roughness fouls. However, the Philadelphia foul was a disqualification foul on number 74.
It was number 74. I didn't see what he did.
Well, you're in the pile, see? He's right here in the middle of the pile, right there. So you can see what he's going to do. That's who they took. That punch right there on Gogan. That had to be it. He just got the right hand in there. I watched Gogan come back. Man, those both hands are pumping up. Yeah. Look, you got those...
Lee behind Cunningham.